it's just a lot more attention on everybody else than us right now. So it's just a great win for this whole M&M's Halloween Toyota Camry. Awesome to get to victory lane here in Martinsville. You know, I wanted to win Charlotte, Martinsville, and Homestead, and that'll make us this year's champion. So we've got one of the three, and we'll be working on more. That's really classy. Thanks. Yeah, thanks for that. So just want to say our guys did an awesome job preparing this car. We weren't the best all day, but we put ourselves in the right spots here at the end, and there was kind of chaos ensuing, and none of it was our fault. We just came out on the right end of the stick, you know. So can't say enough about an all-synergy drink, Cessna DBX sunglasses. My son Rexon's at home. He's not here with us this weekend, so I want to say hey to him. We'll see you later tonight, buddy. And looking forward to going to Homestead.
Al, to know you punched that ticket to Miami, the grandfather clock under the lights at Martinsville, it changes these next 2 weeks for you.
Oh, it certainly does. Yeah, we can go out there and race for wins and try to get more, of course, and just let everybody else have to worry, you know, and not give them a chance to breathe and get their heads on their shoulders going into that weekend Homestead.
What were you thinking that final restart? Did you see things playing out the way they did?
No, I wanted to get a better restart and pinch Denny down a little bit, but it actually kind of worked out better for me that he got ahead a little bit, gave me a gap. I got down, and he got into turn three and just pushed up the racetrack, and I knew I had to plug that hole right away because I was just going to get beat on from behind. So I got up in there and rooted him out of the way a little bit. We drag raced down the front straightaway, and getting into one, I just wheel hop, chattered rear tires, and it was sideways getting in there, trying to calm it down with the brakes and everything else, but was able to get through there luckily somehow, I don't know how, and beat Truex off of turn four back to the start finish line. Congratulations, buddy. Awesome, thank you.
That's Kyle Busch. Punch his ticket to Miami, guys.